straight to the bank.
Need new wheels and tip fall.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it. Tickfall. Send someone for this extra cash.
Heading out on another run. Ring me later on.
Cargo don't unload itself, people. Get your asses in gear. Yeah.
Yep.
I wish those neighbors upstairs would buy a nice thick rug. That stereotype of workers and their language?
Fucking A.
I challenge this wag to a race.
Nobody's seen.
Want to hand off some cash in Tickfall Harbor?
Be there soon.
This is the way you...
Get him! Molotov out!
Need new wheels in Tickfall.
I'm fucking bladdered. Couldn't drive if my life depended on it. Try me later.
Need new wheels in Tickfall.
I'm fucking bladdered. Couldn't drive if my life depended on it.
Need new wheels in Tickfall.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Here's your car, boss. Let's take it up.
Warriors here. Keep sight, boy.
Get in. When you're in the hotel, grab a couple of those little fancy soaps. They won't give me any more at the motel.
Pull on in, Dominic. Park anywhere.
He wouldn't mind.
Mr. D'Orazio. And how long you been here? A month?
Getting out of here!
Dumbass. Pirate! Lost another one!
should clear on out of here.
Okay, here's the thing, Congressman. When Mr. D'Orazio made his very generous contribution to your campaign, it was based on promises.
Okay, how about this one?
What?
Oh. I can't get out of this!
Grab the cover!
I'm fucking stuck!
Got you now, dip!
I'm dropping like fucking flies!
I'm fucking...
Take the rest of the day off.
Okay, here's the thing, Congressman. When Mr. D'Orazio made his very... Okay, how about this one? I know this sumbitch has been dead since 64.
Violent.
But he's dead.
And he old. Maybe somebody else owed him.
Don't.
Oh, God. Sucker.
Is Hines making an appearance today?
Now, yeah. We're in the shit now.
We got a body here!
Huh? Fuck, you hear that?
Got him! Over here!
certainly are audacious, aren't you? Filthy fucking mongrel.
Getting up here,
man.
We're trying to start shit. It's over here, you bunch of fuckwits.
Downtown cops in our pocket.
Gotcha.
We are, lad. Looking forward to seeing where this shit goes.
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
Yeah, sure thing. I get it. But don't forget, my guys stepped up for you. They're working that hideout like it was already theirs. And it should stay that way.
Considering I've got men in the area as well, it looks as if you're trying to keep us guessing.
When you finish listening to the Who's Got the Bigger Pecker contest, I'll be here ready to take over this part of the city.
You gotta see all the angles, Lincoln.
You need to show me you serious about working together. So far, I ain't seen shit.
What's the word?
Don't leave me with blue balls, her boy.
Who's it gonna be?
You know I can handle this.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
Goddamn, Chalky, what the fuck are you doing? I held down that bit of action just like you asked. I'm not taking this kind of shit from you no more.
All right. I'll make sure our people are coordinating things between the Hollow and here.
So now I gotta go tell my guys their work was for nothing. Jesus Christ. This ain't going over well with them or me. Don't let this happen again.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
maybe stop over.
Thank you.
Friends of yours?
Pussy ass. She used to work for me.
He's taking out the whole team. Grabbing some cover.
Fuck, reloading.
Those assholes are getting ideas.
Let's see him explain this to me.
These explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out, but all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks.
Got it.
If I had an army of you, I'd be running this town.
Assuming I'd let you.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
I told you that piece of Shinganzo was telling on us.
Shut the fuck up. Huh?
I see you.
Got it! Over here!
some tape.
Down. You know this ain't personal, right?
Taking a man's life. Don't get more personal than that, motherfucker.
Lost another one.
Wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them. All of them.
That should do it.
Car's through here.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked, but I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Some tears in a bucket.
So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was
1942. No, 43. He must have.
We got that goddamn devil working right here.
Lost my train of thought.
Oh, that's right.
So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was, God damn. Now, where the fuck was that? Ah, yeah. So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was, 1942. No, 43. You must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying, smacks him a bit, wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, she's had enough and storms out of there, cursing the goddamn Blue Street. And do you know who that woman was?
Perla?
Perla. Jesus Christ, man. Perla didn't move to New Bordeaux until 44. I'll show you who it was. I got the photo right here.
Are you kidding me? Sammy had a shot with her.
She was passing through on her way to Hollywood, but it all worked out, didn't it? Sammy wound up with Perla, the love of his life. God damn, I miss those days. Fucking Sal.
You take your goddamn time, don't you?
Turns out there's at least one sane motherfucker in Marcano's crew. Enzo Conti backed away clean. No one's moving anything through Barclay Mills without paying up to us.
Whether it's Haitian men locking down a racket or not, you already got me running most of this city. In the long run, it's easier to keep everything running through me. Then you know you got nothing to worry about.
I'm fine with occasionally splitting things when we gotta lock the auction down. But continuing to ask my boys to do work that's gonna put money in someone else's pocket, that's when we tread into areas they don't care for. The Irish deserve to hold on to this piece of the city.
Shit didn't play out my way last time. I did everything you asked, and still, nothing. Eventually I'll get over it, but sliding this district my way would sure speed up the process.
We know the struggle in ways others don't.
What do you think Marcano is doing out there while we're sitting here with our thumbs up our asses?
Prove you're worth a damn, Lincoln.
We talk about making money. Ain't had a lot.
Gonna need Vito to run this turf.
I've had enough of this shite. You're a lying, cheating bastard for dragging me into this. You preyed on my fucking sympathies and I'll never forgive you for it.
Come on, Irish. Relax. You've been around the block enough to know it's just business.
There's only so much shitting on an Irishman can take before he wipes it from his eyes and comes at you with both barrels. I see you clearly now, Lincoln, and it's time you made this right.
Burke, come on now. Shit don't need to jump that far yet.
You made your point, Burke. Now that's enough. Y'all don't have to like the decisions I make. And to be honest, your egos are the least of my fucking concerns. Way I see it, you fall in line or you fall out altogether. Now let's go make some fucking money.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Just gonna take a squirt? Man, I'll get her out to you.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP, and it's cutting into my business.
Okay, so where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian. Tasked him with upgrading our operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out. You're right away.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
Thank you.
I think you're looking for me?
Jackie? A mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The Cloak and Dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much, but you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Moreau starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
No one's really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to... Chester's people to...
Assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French ward? You go to Handsome Harry Robichaux, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck, Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse for Handsome Harry will know what...